friends, welcome back. Thank you for your support. Today's video is preparing chicken drumstick, which is really tasty. The recipe begins with a small marination. For marination, we need to grind some spices like a mustard seed, coriander seed, fennel seed, jeera seed, pepper, cinnamon stick, dry chili, turmeric, chili powder, ginger, garlic, few curry leaf, coriander leaf, salt. So these we gonna grind it roughly for the chicken marination. So this is the perfect now here I'm using fresh chicken drumstick ready for the marination. So let's marinate the chicken and we gonna rest this one for 30 minutes for the better taste. Also the leftover masalas we gonna add it for the cooking. So friends, if you are watching my videos, don't forget to like the video, and also if you like it, do share with your friends and family members. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you so much for your support. Bless you all. So after 30 minutes of marination, we're gonna start cooking process. Here I'm gonna add 2-3 tablespoons of cooking oil. Once oil is hot, I'm adding 1 large onion sliced. We're gonna fry it for 1-2 minutes. Here I don't want onion fully to be brown or crispy. We just have to slightly fry it until the rasmin goes. So while frying, you can add the leftover grinded masala. So nothing much masala. These are the ingredients are easily available in the kitchen. You can prepare it, and also it tastes really so good. You will like it for sure. So after frying the onion like 2-3 minutes, we're gonna place the chicken on the top of the onions fried. You can use continuously medium flame. So each side we're gonna cook 7-8 minutes. So after 7-8 minutes of cooking, you can turn it other side or you can flip it other side. Gently flip it. If you think you need to add salt, you can add it. So also here, if you think that the base is getting dry, you can add little water. We want this chicken to be completely dry, so do not close the lid, let it cook open as it is in a medium flame. If you want more crispy chicken, you can cook it for another extra 5 minutes. So finally after cooking, this is how it looks like, really tasty. Just sprinkle the coriander leaf. You can off the stove, it's ready to serve. One of the best tasty chicken drumstick, you must try. You will like it for sure. The finally chicken, this is how it looks like. I hope you will like it. So friends, meanwhile, let's check out today's motivation. Your happiness is hidden within yourself. Just remove your worries. That's all for today. Thank you. See you again in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Bye-bye.